Oh, yeah, of course. You know, I mean, you definitely don't want to lose in the first round of anything. So I think we'll discuss more, you know, how we lost in the Big 12 tournament and what we need to work out from there, because this is a different team than what we had against UAB. But, you know, we just got to come in and be ready to play some defense and really play Iowa State basketball.
How was what you played throughout the season?